Alright guys, like I said, I don't have to explain about why I was away, because I already made a community post. But I did say, recommend a couple videos for me to do today. I'm going to be doing this one, and I want to try to do another Tom reaction, but I pretty much have him cleared out of the way until he drops another song, which probably won't be too long away. But I'm going to do this one, and then, I don't know. Eminem, I'm thinking of doing like a throwback. Alright, I'm gonna get right into. And my headphones came out. I'm gonna get right into it after I. after I plug my headphones back in, because I just clearly karate chopped my shit. Alright, hang on. And also, I'm pretty starving, so I wanna get this done. Alright, let's go. DJ Khaled. Oh, hold on. Hold on, bro. I'm liking this beat. Yo.
It's a hard road to heaven. We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. King of the kingdom.
I don't think I've ever really heard Kanye sing. Like, wait, no. Yeah, featuring Ye and Eminem. So, man, I don't think I've ever heard Kanye be like this. Hold on. Count your...
But our faith, keep blessings, and to heaven, we call on your blessings.
We call on
and
your
the
blessings.
Father, we put our faith. Kingdom,
the
kingdom,
faith.
Our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending, and the Father, we put our faith.
I'm holding on, but yeah. I don't know if
oh,
I can take
no, 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 come on, man. Come on. Don't do that to me. Come on. We all know I love Eminem. Like, I don't give a shit. I love Eminem.
I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father. Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious. When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra strict, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, because that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise, like the Chamber of Commerce. So my...
Oh, man. Hold on, man. That's a lot.
Venom in your face, and you trying to take you. I'm being strength, faith in you. I don't know if I can take it much longer today.
Put off faith.
I'm holding on, but I don't know if I can take it much longer. Today's the day that I put all of my trust and faith in you, Father.
I'm holding on, but I don't know how much longer I'm gonna take. I bet you it's probably because of all the fucking criticism that he gets. Like, compared, like, ever since Kamikaze dropped, everybody was like, oh my god, I want the old M back. Eminem's not the same. I bet you he's still talking about that shit. He's saying, I don't know how much I can hold on, man, but I'm depending on you, Father. To pray that I don't snap, like.
Please let this hate make me stronger, for they turn on me like a zombie. It's like I'm being strangled, unconscious.
Yes, let the hate make you stronger. Like, people hating on you, use that as motivation to make yourself better.
When temptation is almost like Satan is baiting you, trying to take you away from your daughters, dangling a bunch of painkillers on your way, venom in your face, and them Watsons coming extra straight, and that's why they make them in rectangular objects, cause that's the shape of a coffin. Though it ain't medication, it's time, but the devil's aching me on it. I ain't gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier. You can bank on that promise.
Man, I'm not gonna let him break me, cause I'm a soldier. I make that promise. I promise you, you will not break me. I'm a fucking soldier.
Like the Chamber of Commerce, so my savior I call on to rescue me from these depths of despair. So these demons better step like a stair, because he is my shepherd. I'm armed with Jesus, my weapon is prayer. Soon as I squeeze it, I'm blessed like sneezes. Call me Jesus, I'm effed in the head. Maybe I'm bonkers, regardless, never claimed to be flawless. Long list of mistakes I've acknowledged. I wish I would say something positive. Well, okay, then I'm positive. They'd rather trade with Mayweather, cause they would fare way better with the mods than they would exchanging some bars or trading. Any bars with shady, and it probably is painfully obvious to compare godliness to an atheist, but I got them audiences raving, and amidst my squabbles, I got some awesome inspiration to draw from off on pen and paper. I'm not gonna.
I don't know how to explain this. I don't know. Every time, like every year goes by, this man just gets better with his word, with his wordplay and everything. It's impeccable. I don't care what nobody says. Eminem's the GOAT. I really don't care.
I'm off, woke up on stage at a concert. Whole place looking like a mosh pit. Bible at my side like a rifle with a God-given gift. Every single day I thank God for. That's why I pay so much homage. Praises to Jesus, I'll always
use this gospel for protection. It's a hard road to heaven.
Yeah, that's kind of.
We call on your blessings. And the Father, we put our faith. Kingdom, the kingdom. Our demons are trembling. Holy angels defending. And the Father, we put our faith.
Oh, hold on. Hold on. A beat changed. Is somebody gonna snap? Come on. Yo, Kanye's production is insane, man. Actually, no, not Kanye's production. Fucking DJ Khaled. DJ Khaled be having some night fire beats. But also Kanye, too. They both are crazy. With production.
This is from the altar, got me feeling like I'm walking on water.
Walk on water. Oh shit. Like I said, every time I hear about that, that's like Eminem's song, Walk on Water, from the Revival album that came out in 2017. Where he got completely trashed for that album. Because people were expecting, like, the old M. Like he was, like, in the Relapse, the Recovery album. Shit, Till I Collapse, Lose Yourself. Like, those were all iconic songs. Like, there were some iconic songs from all those albums. Oh, Till I Collapse is definitely up there, man. I love that song. Like, absolutely love it. 8 Mile, Lose Yourself, Till I Collapse, Not Afraid, Monster, Love the Way You Lie, all iconic. What are your top 5 favorite Eminem songs? Alright, I'm gonna make another video. It's probably gonna be an old M song. Alright, I'll be right back.